heading for Katowice, a city in the center of Poland's Silesian region, to discover one of the country's six sports academies. But the Jerzy Kokusze Academy is the only one dedicated to competition sports, welcoming many big names like Justyna Kowalczyk, Kamil Stock, and Adam Małysz. The Academy of Sport has existed for 45 years. It was founded in 1970. The first name was the School of Physical Education. Then there was just one department of physical education, but since then there's been a big development, and today there's a total of three departments and nine buildings. Today, 5,000 students are at the academy working in 20 disciplines. 400 of them are high-level sports students. A special individual program is available for current or future champions who need a specific schedule and training for their dual career. We're in the temple of muscular power and strength. So let's meet Professor Michał Wilk, many times a press bench medalist and world champion.
Witaj, Michał.
Professor Wilk is working on the individual program, as they call it, by analyzing the different skills of champions. Among others, he's coaching the ski jumping Olympic champion Kamil Stock and the retired ski jumping star Adam Małysz. Adam Małysz's training is about car racing now. He's training for the Dakar rally, and he needs to strengthen his upper body because as a ski jumper, he worked only on the lower part of his body, and the top part really was forgotten. Now let's go into the hypoxia room where we're going to meet Professor Mila Szuba. Come with me, close the door. Because conditions inside here are like those at high altitude.
Warunki są wysokogórskie już, także żeby nie stracić. Cześć Miłosz, witam.
Students usually come once a week to test their endurance and cardiac stress at high altitude. It's all linked with their individual program. Now we're in the laboratory of molecular and genetic biology. It's unique in Poland. I hope we won't disturb the professor. Professor Andrzej Malecki tries to find within a person's genes the physical and mental qualities that make a champion. His results help to improve the performances of the student athletes in Katowice. On offer to the students academically are management, physical education, physiotherapy, and tourism and recreation. In between classes, the students can use all the modern infrastructure for the necessary training, a precious aid for athletes like the gymnast Wojciech Dakiewicz. I have classes 5 times a week from Monday to Friday, starting at 7 a.m. and finishing at 2 or 3 p.m. And then I can train from 5 to 7 in the evening. I train during the weekends as well, but the schedule then is loose and there are many time changes. Jakub Kubeniec is a judoka, the Polish champion in the under 80 kilogram class. He's another example of the dual career at the Katowice Academy. Judo training takes place twice a day, 10 sessions a week, and Sunday is free, so I can study. That's why I'm at this academy. I enrolled for the individual program so that I can combine sport and study and get specific high-level training. And what I do is I fix my schedule with my teachers and decide with them the dates and the times for the classes and the exams. The Katowice Academy, supporting and promoting Polish university sports and spirit at a high level.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.